All right, we're just going to run back over here and check out the weapons and the mods and get some consumables before we do this next one. This next part of the quest, we either can go and try to fight the frogs or try to do one of these other side missions. But we'll see.
Collectors are coming. We don't want these frogs messing things up.
Let's see.
I'm hearing about your bravery and shit. I don't like it.
What do you need?
Adds 10 crit chance shooting from high ground. That's not bad, but we need better than that. We need less rage. Increases magazine size by one. No, we want consumables, so let's get. We need.
That's a nice one. Fresh off the wagon. Enjoy. I don't do receipts, so. Pleasure doing business. Good choice.
All right, let's see. What's our quest looking like? Bushwhacked. What is this? Kill Zed's attackers. Where's this at? Gator zone. All right. I think we left some trees and stuff here too, so we're going to try to clear all those up, see if we can get some levels. Hopefully, we don't take too much damage. Did we get a new mod? No, we didn't. We didn't get a new mod. I think these guys are going to be on the right. I don't think this one's too bad. It's 8 of them though, so we got to be careful. All right, we didn't kill these fools. Oh, we got one right here. He's definitely getting it. Dang, I thought freaking she was going to shoot him.
Point for Diggs.
That's not what we want to do.
That's how we do, brother.
That was not the plan.
Oh, here you go.
Run and missed.
Locked and loaded.
Come on, you can't miss that, bro. Whatever, man. They on some nonsense right there. Good.
Don't touch me! Come play, babies! I'm waiting! I don't miss!
Hey! Cut it out!
Watching, waiting.
Okay, Sunshine, I'm right here. Do your worst.
I need a good, clean kill so I can get all my stuff back. That didn't kill nobody, man.
Yep.
Ah, tiger's tough.
No, not giving up. No way.
Bleeding. Somebody help.
All right, let's see. Who? I'm like an owl right there. Who?
Thank you.
figured you need help.
Won't say no to that. Thanks.
Dang, I blew him up. First time I've ever done that.
Much obliged, DX Jade and Envis. Which one of these rewards you want?
We can get another charger.
That's a beauty. Until next time.
That's exactly what he needed. This core turns non-essential fluids such as blood, water, and oil into electrolytes. Perfect. And we got two. We still need one more to get that. Or we can get the reflector shield, which is okay. That's good too, but I think applies, but well, that's a long cooldown. We'll get the sidewinder, or we can get this. Adds 20 kilowatts of energy to hero's base total. I mean, that's pretty cool, but yeah, let's go ahead and get that. I want this though, so we're gonna wait. We got a crank. All right, let's see. What other quests can we do? Is there anything else over here we can pick up? If there's any more quests we can do, let's see. Any more side quests? What is this? Happy Hills. Her treasure. That one's not that easy. We can do that or this. Either one. That gets us experience. This one gets it. Let's just go there. Let's go where we need to be. Oh, they're gonna give us another quest too.
Hey, can you spare a minute? We need help. Is this a good place for picking plastic?
It's a good place for getting yourself mugged. What are you doing out here?
We pay protection money to Matt Cain, but we ran out. He said he'd hurt us if we...
Oh, hold on! Matt Cain? The dude who runs with the thievers?
No, he protects us from the thievers for a weekly fee, but he's bled us dry.
Sounds like a real hero.
Can you help deal with him? If you do, we got a valuable heirloom with your name on it.
If we see him, we'll talk some sense into him.
Thanks. I don't want him hurting my family. He lives in the Spendthrift ruins.
We gotta see what the... What's the quest, though? What level is it? That's too high. We can try to do this one, which is not easy either, but I think we're going to stick to the Old Town Road. You high, bro. You get close as you can get. Then let's take her. And let's see. Too far back. I do want her to be able to get in some type of cover. I don't want her to have no cover. There we go. I want to have just like that. I want to hit that spawn lord, definitely. Damn, oh, I didn't get the weapon. Are you serious? I didn't have the right weapon, bro.
Oh, could really use a pick-me-up.
I didn't have it. I thought I swapped his weapon. I had it set up perfect, too. Damn it. All right, whatever.
Come on, fuck!
He's
missing.
Come on, bro. Y'all missing shots and everything. You know who's not gonna miss? She's not gonna miss. Okay, I'm gonna hit a good grenade right here. Come on. Yeah, I'm gonna throw this super grenade in a second. Hold on. Watch this. Right there. I gotta use this.
Catch this!
You're gonna dig this, dipshit!
Now let's see you move out of that. They ain't know nothing about that. They had no clue that was about to happen. Down two people, right? Let's get out of here. Let's move down here. Appreciate you. Thank you.
go dying on me.
Let's do that.
Needed that. Thanks.
Oh, even better, you dummy. You guys got lucky with that. Perfect. We did that right in time because we got the level up, gets our health back, and I think she gets the get. Does she get it yet? We need one more for this. I can get rid of this. I could get rid of that. Or I can just be patient and get one more. Or I can just get this now and then I'll have enough for that. That's either one. Either if I sell that, I'm gonna still have enough. Give me this right here. The acid is good except for when you get to this one area and the acid is terrible. This is great. He has two. He can get critical if moving prior to shooting. We just need to get one more, then we can get this. He has three now. So now we can figure something out. We can either go. No, this is the one we wanted right here. What is this? Grants 20% crit when flanking shots, or you can get raises critical chance bonus to 20% for ambush. Or we can get to remove up to 3 arms. That's a big cooldown. I need one of these passives. We can hold off. I will take that. It resets after each turn. Got to go with that. Everybody's healthy. All right, let's pick up the... Let's pick up everything here. I want to make this an extended episode since... Maybe I'll just go an hour episode instead of doing 30 minutes. Y'all let me know what y'all think. That way I can at least get to the next mission for this one. So if I stop it right now, we won't even get sapling cedar. We won't even get anywhere. What is this? I don't care about none of that.
Mandatory evacuation. What's a mandatory? Why were they evacuating?
Oh, we can get that, right? Nah. Is that too much? Nah, that's too much. We're getting close to it, though.
This is worth something.
Ah, we got them damage rounds. Nice. All right, let's see. Can we use that? We need those damage rounds. Let's see. Increases crit damage by 20. Or we could go damage rounds. Kilowatts. What do you have? Ah, there we go.
Justice said Trago was past this bridge. Let's do it.
I think we're going to travel through here. And then we'll travel through here. I still got to get some health though. So yeah, maybe we'll just call this one an episode. So when we get back, we'll go ahead and fight the head frog that we're supposed to get. So if you guys did like this episode, just hit the like, hit the subscribe, share the video. I'll catch you guys on the next one.